Well, to other news for now, if you were out near Lady Bird Lake earlier today and noticed a lot of first responders, that's because a man was found dead near the lake. Around 11:30 this morning, police and EMS responded to the area near Guadalupe Street for a report of cardiac arrest after a caller saw a body between the path and the river. That man was pronounced dead at the scene. Police have not released any other details, but they are investigating.